Mr. Jackson at the laundromat on Fulton. He wore a beret, and he had lots of things to share and say. Well, he served in World War II and the Korean War, and from the shrapnel was much quicker than his stubborn limbs, but he just smiled as I listened on in. He said, "Don't get too smart or you'll outsmart yourself. Watch out for war, it's really bad for your health. Let nature take its course, not chemicals and wealth." after World War.